Philippians 4:9. Rejoice in Yahweh always. I will say it again. Rejoice. Let your gentleness be evident to all. Yahweh is near. Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your requests to Yahweh. And the peace of Yahweh, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in the Messiah, Yeshua. Finally, brothers and sisters, whatever is true, whatever is noble, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, if anything is excellent or praiseworthy, think about such things. Whatever you have learned or received or heard from me or seen in me, put it into practice, and Yahweh, the God of peace, will be with you.